Good morning, my sweet ladies. This morning I'm going to show you how to make a mask. They are missing everywhere, and if you need to go maybe for your shopping or go to the pharmacy or just go outside and you want to protect yourself and you don't have a mask, let me show you how to do it. You don't even need a needle or anything. You just need a tissue and two elastics. You can find them in your office. So what you do, just take the cloth, a squared cloth like this, fold it into a half, fold again to cover. You put your elastic on an edge, first edge, all right? And then you put the other elastic on the other edge, as simple as that. You fold, and you fold the other edge. You can put the two edges together in between as you wish, all right? Take the elastic, pull it, and put it on your mouth. As easy as that, then you put it behind your ears and you're protected, okay? You can also use it if you have just a simple scarf at home. If you don't have any tissue, just a scarf like mine. It's a squared one. Again, fold it into a half. Fold it again into a half. You can also use a small one for the kids. Again, take your elastic, fold it one side, fold it on the other side. I mean, put your elastic wherever here, fold it, put it inside just for the folding part. Again, pop, and you cover yourself. So you can put it in the machine, wash it, whatever you want. Okay, ladies, all the best. I love you. God bless your family. Bye-bye.